Oh shit, I got it, that's easy. Oh, they send me all the way to Carajo Land. Nice. Don't even have to go there. Okay, let me go get another sword before I go kill him or challenge them. We out here. Oh, right into the idiot. Fuck off. Anthony, you're such a silly kid. To dash my way over there? No, he's just an asshole. Okay. Nice. Oh my god, there was a fucking cinder block there. Nice. Yeah, what's your name went through this? Ah, you piece of shite. Why not? Let's go see what's up here. Okay. Alrighty then. Alrighty then. Nice. Let me see what's on this side before I go that way. Alright, cool. Oh shit! What the fuck? I did 2 damage. All right. Holy shit. I don't think I have the map for this area. Yep. Oh, a bench. That guy flies, holy fuck. Okay. Oh, thought I could pick that up. Here he is. Leave it on the ground and return later if you're still breathing. I thought you were somebody else. I've tried to nail some minutes. Okay.
Garadel Akari. Vendazu.
Pale ore? Where the fuck is that at? Yeah, it seems like it's either double damage or something. I just one-shotted the fucking fly thing. Nice. Okay. The simple keyhole, and what's this shit?
Hakana Sagamos.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, he just fucking headbutted me. Holy shit, that's a new one. I hear the worm. Shit. Why do I still hear it? Oh shit. Shit, still hit me. A rancid egg. Okay. Oh, there's a bench up there, thank goodness. And the master, what's it called here too? Thank goodness. Oh, fuck you! Oh, I panicked. Now I can heal.
Geruler, Zono.
I explored the shit out of this one. Still an area to the right. All right. Okay. All right. That's cool, I guess. Soul Sanctum. Wait, did I just hear him again? Is this another area? Oh no, it's probably because he's on the other side of the door or room. I didn't even see, what the fuck is that? Okay. Oh, he should have shot me. What's with the wizardry shit, dude? Am I gonna get wizard powers? Fuck off. Thank you. Fuck. Okay. Oh my fuck, fucking idiot. Like, I like eating shit. Spell Twister reduces the soul cost of. Damn it! Oh, they can still attack me while I'm looking at my inventory. That's nice. Oh, look, they're still attacking me. The fuck is that thing? It's Doctor Strange? Oh shit, okay. Jumped right into that. Right on top of me. Fuck, he fucked me up. The fuck just happened? Oh, I can dive now. Okay. Hollow Nest Seal. It's already 2. Fucking take any longer to recover for landing, dude. Come on. Oh, he just spawned another one mid-dash. Cool. Okay. All right. Did I ever go through here? I think I already went through there. I gotta get to a bench. Yeah, we did the double. I have to go around. He's on the other side. Shite. Yep, did all that. I'm just gonna go to the left. This guy again. Excuse me. It's the second time I found one of those trees with like bikes on them or wheels on them. Oh, he jumped on me. Simple key. Another one? Oh, okay, it's the same one. Or the same type. There's four different types. I thought there was just four collectibles. Oh, this is the. Okay, I remember this. The elevator I couldn't get into. Yeah. So there's something on this side now. Oh, good shot, Anthony. You're like a great guy. Okay, what kind of jump was that? I have no idea what the hell that was. Sure how I didn't hit that. I didn't know that was a thing. That was weird. He collided with me a lot sooner than it showed.
Oh, Tile. Oh, Whoopa.
Okay. What the fuck is going on here? Charm lover, okay. Oh shit, I can just buy them outright. I love the simple design of this little fellow, very classy, it's made out of the huh? Wherein you'll be able to stay firmly in place when swinging your little nail around. Oh, that's whack. If you ever learn any spells, you should buy this charm for yourself. I've heard it will make the spell much stronger. Okay. Quick focus. Or more notches? You want to wear a lot of charms, don't you? Of course you do. Buy these charm notches. Oh shit. Once you own 25, I'll gladly sell it to you. Okay. That's what I'm talking about. The crystal's in the center. Let's get some cheaper ones then, dude. Steady body. So is this? Seeps lifeblood and will certainly improve your constitution. Go on, take this charm with you. Suddenly, your enemies will be within reach. Oh, yeah, I'm buying these. Three more to go. I think I can just buy all these. Alright, so I can put three more circles in here, so what the hell do I want? Obviously, I want to see where I am on the map. But do I need that? Yeah, I guess so. Used by shamans to draw more. That takes up two, though. That gives me five free ones. Where's the focus one? Oh, to heal damage faster. The long nail on. I can still fit one more thing, so I should do the. It's the only one that costs one, right? Oh, and this one. Steady body. Let's do it. Awesome. Oh, yeah, that way. Later. Let me go to the top real quick before I, do anything else because there should be other people. I told me the little kid looking character told me to find him up here, so we'll see what happens. There he is. Oh shit. more charms. The charm will make sure that any loose change finds its way back to you. Okay, that's nice. That's beautiful. That's nice. What's that? Why not both? Take this bright little fellow as your companion and he'll light your way. Alright. Might as well start buying stuff. Oh, what should I get though? The money thing. That way I always get it, right? Wait, what's this? Always taking hits and getting knocked around. This charm grants you more time to recover after taking damage. I guess. I'm getting this one and these first two things because I don't know what the hell they are. Whoa.
Patamas, Gio.
Oh, I can buy another one? Oh, to be sitting down, idiot.
Bapanada.
I already bought everything in her shop. Bam. The White Savior. I'm assuming that's my character because all that shit's around now. Whoa, who's this guy? Oh my god, all right. Oh, I guess she'll bring you back. If your soul's down there. Did that use up my key? Or can I still use keys? Yeah, I used it up. Went in there, I've been in there. I think that's it. It is.